This is how you're going to use the SubMachine modeling tool to find a specific location on Earth's surface and also within the mantle below that part of the surface. So first, to set it up, we're going to use P-wave models. We're looking for detox P2. You can check that off. Make sure it matches what you see over here. And then, to find a specific location, we're going to scroll down to select a plotting option. Click on that drop-down menu and choose option 1, start and end coordinates. For our afar region, we're going to use a latitude of 11. And note that we're keeping the latitude the same, meaning we're just going to be doing a straight line across that latitude of 11 degrees north. And it's going to go from a longitude of 35 degrees to 55 degrees. Because those are positive values, we know that they are longitudes east of the prime meridian. And then click Submit. You may need to wait a while. And once your cross-section is ready, it will open, refresh the window, and you'll be able to see it. So this line on the map is the line that you defined with your coordinates of latitude and longitude. And then up here, you have the cross-section that you generated of the seismic velocity anomalies within the mantle below this line on the surface. A useful thing to do is to click open the figure in a new tab. That will save it for you so that you can go back to it after you've run a new model in a new location. And you can zoom in on that. And that's how you use the SubMachine tool.